Hello, today we'll quickly do something with Morphic with Pharo. That I thought was kind of cool. So, okay, so we create this new object. It looks like so. Let's see. So I did Control D there. You see, it created this. Now we can run this delete command, and I'll delete it. I guess I haven't quite figured out yet how to. Okay, well, whatever. I thought that was kind of cool. Okay, I hope you enjoyed that. Have a good day.